The FDA and CDC, in collaboration with state and local partners, has investigated an outbreak of hepatitis A virus infections linked to frozen organic strawberries imported by a common supplier from certain farms located in Baja California, Mexico. The frozen organic strawberries were sold to a variety of retailers under multiple brand labels. Please note that hepatitis A can spread via any contaminated food if eaten without cooking. Based on epidemiological data collected by CDC, 100% people who provided information about what they ate before becoming ill reported eating frozen organic strawberries. FDA's traceback investigation identified a common supplier of the frozen organic strawberries. Strawberries used by this supplier were imported from certain farms located in Baja California, Mexico, in 2022. Additionally, the strain of hepatitis A virus causing illnesses this year is genetically identical to the strain that caused the outbreak of hepatitis A virus infections in 2022, which was linked to fresh organic strawberries imported from Baja California, Mexico. Hepatitis A is a highly contagious viral infection that affects the liver. While it is a common disease worldwide, it can be prevented through vaccination and proper hygiene practices. In this video, we will explore the basics of hepatitis A, its transmission, symptoms, treatment, and prevention methods. Section 1. What is hepatitis A? Hepatitis A is disease caused by the hepatitis A virus, called HAV for short, which is primarily transmitted through the ingestion of contaminated food or water. The virus enters the body through the mouth and travels to the liver, causing inflammation and affecting its function. Unlike hepatitis B and C, hepatitis A does not lead to chronic liver disease. However, it can still cause significant discomfort and can be life-threatening in severe cases. Section 2. Mode of transmission of hepatitis A. HAV is typically found in the stool or feces of infected individuals. The virus can spread in several ways, including 1. Consumption of contaminated food or water. This is the most common mode of transmission, especially in areas with poor sanitation or inadequate hygiene practices. Food handlers who do not follow proper hand-washing techniques can inadvertently contaminate food, leading to outbreaks. 2. Close contact with an infected person. The virus can be transmitted through direct contact with an infected person, such as caring for someone with hepatitis A, or engaging in sexual activities. 3. Sharing needles or drug paraphernalia. Intravenous drug users who share needles or other drug paraphernalia can transmit the virus. Section 3. Symptoms of hepatitis A. The incubation period for hepatitis A ranges from 15 to 50 days, with an average of about 28 days. Some individuals infected with HAV may not experience any symptoms, particularly young children. However, for those who do exhibit symptoms, they may include 1. Fatigue and weakness. 2. Loss of appetite. 3. Nausea and vomiting. 4. Abdominal pain or discomfort. 5. Jaundice, that is yellowing of the skin and eyes. 6. Dark urine. 7. Pale stools. 8. Joint pain. These symptoms can last for several weeks or months, and the recovery time varies from person to person. Section 4. Treatment and management of hepatitis A. There is no specific treatment for hepatitis A. Most people recover on their own with supportive care, such as rest, proper nutrition, and avoiding alcohol and certain medications that can further harm the liver. Hospitalization may be required for severe cases or individuals with underlying liver disease. Section 5. Prevention. Prevention is crucial in controlling the spread of hepatitis A. The most effective method of prevention is vaccination. The hepatitis A vaccine is recommended for 1. Children between 12 and 23 months of age. 2. Travelers to countries with high rates of hepatitis A. 3. People at increased risk, including those with chronic liver disease, men who have sex with men, and illicit drug users. In addition to vaccination, the following preventive measures can help reduce the risk of hepatitis A infection. 1. Practicing good hygiene. Regular hand washing with soap and water, especially before preparing or consuming food, can significantly reduce the risk of infection. 2. Safe food and water practices. Consuming clean and properly cooked food, avoiding raw or undercooked shellfish, and drinking safe water are essential preventive measures. 3. Maintaining sanitation. Proper sanitation practices, including adequate sewage disposal systems, can help prevent the contamination of water sources and reduce the risk of hepatitis A transmission. 4. Practicing safe sex. Although most transmission of hepatitis A occurs via the fecal-oral route, it can still be transmitted via sex. Using barrier methods, such as condoms, can reduce the risk of sexual transmission. Transmission of hepatitis A virus can occur from any sexual activity with an infected person and is not limited to fecal-oral contact. People who are sexually active are considered at risk for hepatitis A if they have multiple sexual partners or are having sex with an infected person or inject drugs. In conclusion, hepatitis A is a viral infection that primarily affects the liver and can cause significant illness. However, with proper vaccination and adherence to hygiene practices, hepatitis A is preventable. By raising awareness about the transmission, please subscribe to our channel so that you can be notified when we release the next video on the next disease outbreak. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital Channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.